Hi, I'm Magnus Larsen, and I'm a master's student at Department of Nutrition, Exercise and Sports at the University of Copenhagen.
And I'm Jørgen Wojtaszewski, and I'm a professor at the same place. My group are interested in investigating the underlying mechanism for the beneficial effect of exercise with a primary focus on glucose metabolism. In this study, we have investigated the response of different muscle fiber types to the known effect of a single bout of exercise to increase insulin sensitivity for glucose metabolism.
We successfully prepared fiber type specific samples from an experimental setup in which we knew that muscle had increased insulin sensitivity following exercise, measured as leg glucose uptake in vivo. The current methodology does not allow us to assess glucose uptake in a fiber type specific manner, but we can assess the fiber type specific signaling response to insulin in prior exercise muscle. Of particular interest is the regulation of the GTPase activating protein, TPC1D4, as we have shown in animal models that this protein is necessary for exercise-induced muscle insulin sensitization. The most important finding, therefore, was that the pattern of key regulatory sites on TPC1D4, like serine 704, were similarly regulated both by prior exercise and subsequent by insulin in the two fiber types. This indicates a similar signaling towards enhancing glucose uptake and was indirectly reflected by a similar, although small, increase in glycogen content during the insulin claim.
Thus, these finding indicates that both fiber types are responsive to the insulin sensitizing effect of exercise. So if exercise-induced mechanisms is going to be used in a pharmacological strategy, then we now know that both fiber types can be potential targets. This might be important to avoid side effects in heart muscle. So we believe by this study have provided a small step defining the potential for developing exercise in a pill.